What you don't know now, you don't know now, I'm on my shit.
It could change the world.
Don't really know. Suppose I could? Yes, I'm sure I could. Pretty sure I could. But it might have some messy results. Goggles on, please.
That's real shit, Willie. It's silly how these civilians really steady concealing things that they should be fulfilling because of somebody's feelings. The world is too chilly to be mentally tailor shilling. No time to be shally shilly. I'm coming for their Achilles. I'm knocking down all the doors, sabotaging the building. I'm planting bombs on the ceiling. It's asinine, but I'm willing. There's chalk all over the floor. God has been a killing. They ain't know what they were dealing with clearly, so now they spilling blood all over the towels. Someone throw them a towel just so they can have some cover as I uncover my bowels. The way I'm feeling, it's like the world is under us now. But I miss it and ascended it. Had to hug me a cloud, hello.
And I'm floating, I'm too focused, I'm on my shit.
You define your own lane, sometimes my mind tries to find me defining my own strain.
But I know, man, I keep it going, I'm on my shit. And my opponents, y'all don't want it, I'm on my shit.
And since they asking about the brotherhood, that's Owl King, C Major Suede, Kilmo Express, King Rich Reason, and that ain't all of the names. I'll let them explain themselves how well we will prevail in this game. Just know
that we own this, you don't want it, I'm on my shit.
And that goes out to anybody that's plotting or undermining my family. I mean, honestly, I would probably body like all these posses myself. The prodigal child of God with him, I don't need any help. The mind of people online ain't defining me or my wealth. I ain't gotta look far outside, all that pride is deep in myself. Yeah, and I'm dying holding the belt. My mind is still in Hawaii, won't find me anywhere else. Behind these defining lies that confine your girl in the spell. As a guy they try putting down, saying I'm ahead of myself, but no.
You don't know now, you don't know now, I'm on my shit.
And in conclusion for the people, just cool it and then tune in for the sequel.